The group of business icons, technocrats, experts, academics and activists were identified as outstanding individuals so important for Namibia's quest for economic emancipation. Every individual has his or her own exceptional contribution to make it to the Namibian house. From a humble and modest beginning, they all excelled to ensure the success of corporate, private and public sectors.
It's not only an education that will help us. It's an education plus you. You need to be the change agent. You need to do something different. People shouldn't just think that somebody must employ me or I should go and get a job.
For the youth in Namibia, there's opportunity around every corner if you're willing to work hard, if you know who you are, if you're disciplined, and if you have passion in life.
What I'm basically trying to say is that our country has to change. And in that process of changing the country, we'd have to take some decisions that are not popular.
Who's Who's Namibia editor, Tia Fessers, says singling out these personalities will help influence the current youth positively and shape their future for the better. The selected personalities call on the youth to believe in themselves, work hard and achieve their goals.
If we really want this country to grow, we need to make sure that we, for sustainable success, that we don't only work hard, as Esther has said, but we make sure that we understand what this is all about.
Be true to yourself and remember that you can teach what you know, but you create what you are.
Speak light over your life. Stop cursing yourself. Speak love. Forget about the negativity. Always be positive. By so doing, not even the sky is the limit.
The magazine is published annually with a special focus on Namibians who have made significant contributions in the country. Jeff Tashihumino, NBC News, Windhoek.